He's pretty accomplished in both areas, actually. I think he's averaging over 4 yards a carry. But he is one of those guys. He's got patience. He's got power. He's got vision. He's got hands. He can do it all. Impressive. And not just, one game or one season, but it's year after year after year. He's quite a back.
And this would have been Martin's.